So therefore, he has certificates of deposit, settlement accounts, time deposit, current accounts, and savings accounts.
Are you asking me, Your Honor?
I'm asking you, because the subpoena covered also those other accounts.
Yeah, sorry, Your Honor. With respect to that, we do have other peso-denominated accounts under Renato Coronado Corona, which were not subject matter of the original subpoena where we were ordered, which we were ordered to present. So in response to your question, and in response to the instruction of the court in this subsequent subpoena, we do stipulate, Your Honor, that there are other peso accounts that are not in the original subpoena.
By the original subpoena, you mean the
first
subpoena
one,
that was
the first one.
Served on you in January?
In February 8, I believe, or 7, which contained the 5 peso time deposit account.
Yes.
February 6.
February 6. I stand corrected, Your Honor.
Would you like to identify the accounts?
Yes, Your Honor.
That are not covered by the February 6 subpoena, but were later covered by the February 13 subpoena.
We have another peso account with account number 089121021444 under the account name Renato Coronado Corona, a peso time deposit. That was opened in July 23, 2010, with an opening balance of 7,370,438 pesos and 65 centavos, and this was closed in September 1, 2010.
You mean it was open? It was a time deposit for only 3 months?
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay.
Is that connected with any of the 5 accounts previously mentioned in this subpoena and already recorded in this proceeding?
No, Your Honor. This is
Totally separate account?
Yes, Your Honor. This is not in the original subpoena, but on the basis of the subsequent subpoena. Because it says all...
No, I'm just asking the presiding office. Just to be sure that that is not included in the amounts already mentioned that were connected with the 5 accounts.
It was not connected, Your Honor.
So this is totally separate account and separate amount of money deposited in the bank.
Yes, Your Honor.
All right.
We also have another account under account number 089121023848 under the name of Renato Coronado Corona, a peso time deposit with an opening date of June 29, 2011, with an opening balance of 17 million pesos.
How much?
17 million pesos, Your Honor. And closing, which was closed and terminated on December 12, 2011, Your Honor.
Is this also an account separate from those amounts related or linked with the 5 peso bank deposit accounts?
Yes, Your Honor.
Mentioned earlier.
Yes, Your Honor.
This is a new amount of money deposited with a separate bank account number.
It was a separate account with a separate account number, but the source of the funds deposited, we have no idea.
Correct.
Yes.
Proceed.
In addition, Your Honor, if I may, based on the instruction, there are 2 other accounts, but I really have no details as of the moment. I can only remember that one is, I will probably disclose it formally later, and then the other one is a current account.
Okay.